In other news, Ghana records about 16,000 cases of cancer annually, adding to an existing burden of cancer cases as Ghana joins the rest of the world to mark Cancer Day on February 4 with the aim to reduce and improve the lives of cancer patients. We'll look at palliative care, which is an essential part of cancer control.
Palliative care is a specialized medical care for people with serious illness such as cancer. The goal of palliative is to improve quality of life for both the patient and family. Palliative care is not really known in the country. Ghana has only three palliative care units, one at the Kolebu Teaching Hospital, Komfanoti Teaching Hospital, and the Tete Kwashi Memorial Hospital. What really goes into palliative care? Dr. Edwina Ado Opariloko is a palliative physician, Kolebu Teaching Hospital.
If you have just been diagnosed with breast cancer, for instance, palliative care comes in to help with the counseling, because it's sometimes very difficult to talk about it. We provide another channel for you to talk about it. We also help to manage the symptoms. We talk with the family members. It's a teamwork. We work together with the primary physicians or the surgeons to help improve the quality of life of the patient.
Palliative care is typically provided by a team of health professionals working together. She expressed worry about the late referral of patients for palliative care.
It is worrying. The number of patients coming with advanced cancers is sad. And a lot of them don't come at an early stage. They come with advanced cancer from the very beginning. So then it's really heartbreaking sometimes.
Deaths from cancer worldwide are projected to continue rising, with an estimated 13.1 million deaths in 2030. Dr. Edwina called for support for her team to be effective.
We are sort of limited in how far we can go, and then at the moment it's not something that is nationally available.
For patients with advanced cancer or other diseases that is likely to end their life, people caring for someone with such a condition must consult a palliative care team. Looking at the burden of cancer on the Ghanaian economy, the country must help improve access to palliative care as a core component of health systems.